Hello everyone, welcome back to part two of this thing. We're at Silverstone Race 2, and let's just hope for the best. Got my teammate in front of me, and Matt Richards, in front of, so another Welshman. As guys starting to move off the grid now. And what are they doing in... Oh no, 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 no. Oh. Dimitri's... What is he doing? Oof! Dimitri's! What's he like? What has he done? Right. Lights out and away we go! It looks like my teammate is on bad star! And Godzilla's steamed up that. Right, careful from here, careful. Oh. Oh, 21st already? That's the midfield! Let's just continue on with this. Thank you. And it's funny, and there's another spinner off. It's Mike Bell. Seventeenth place. If I could go another two more, then I could be in the points. They're squabbling out in front. Come on, my beauty. You could do it. You could do it. Oh, crap. No! What an absolute blow to that. I thought I had enough room into the, in there, but though it turns out he didn't give me enough room. As Ayrton always says, as Ayrton Senna says, when you go for a gap, you either commit yourself as a professional racing driver that is designed to win races, or you come second, or you come third, you come fifth. And I'm not designed to come third, fourth, and fifth. I race to win. And if you no longer go for a gap that exists, you're no longer a racing driver. Come on. What is he doing? Turns out getting past him is trickier than I thought. Unless it's Sean Stroud in disguise. Yes! Yes! Finally! Finally, you got owned, motherfucker. Because of you, I might get in trouble by the stewards. All because of you. I would have got into the points by now if Ben Willis hadn't taken me off. Finally! That son of a bitch is out of the game. I do apologise for my profanity, but since he's out of the game, that's less worries for me. Only half an hour left. But though I have got myself into the top 20, so it's not over for me yet. I might be able to get a points finish, but I think that may be off the cards due to my earlier incident with Willis, which was completely unprovoked. Not my well, I went into the inside because I thought, because I seen that he had left room. And he just didn't give me enough room for me to go past. That was too early. Too early. I'm now in 19th place. Touch the anti-cuts, but that doesn't matter. Too wide there, too wide. I got someone coming to lap me. Is it? Wait a bit. Actually, we're fighting for position. Prepare to let him pass. I'm not prepared to put up that much of a fight against that. Wait a minute, one lap to go! Stay ahead of Cameron, stay ahead of Cameron! He isn't able to make it. Unless he can do it on the outside. Yeah! Yes! You beautiful little car! God, it's just brilliant! It's absolutely epic! In case you haven't noticed, I think I was reenacting Jimmy Clarkson after he did that 24-hour race.